On behalf of the Buddhist people of Ladakh, I, as the president of Ladakh Buddhist Association, pay our homage and tribute to the eminent leader. Imam Khomeini, the founder of the Islamic Republic of Iran, was named as Rehber, who is the country's supreme leader and the highest ranking political and religious authority of the nation. Imam Khomeini was a great Islamic scholar and a political innovator who always paid attention to morality and ethics and weaved all social and political issues from the moral perceptive. He believed that the source of all political approach should be ethics, without which political will be incapable of guiding the people and securing their true interest and inspirations. The Shia community of Ladakh, who enjoys a cohesive relationship with the Buddhist community, and that the tradition of communal harmony, tolerance and respect for diversity have always been redeeming features of Ladakhi society and will always strive to maintain it. Thank you very much.